To display the on-screen audio meter, click on the function button, scroll down, and select mic level. Right here, you have audio level indicator, and you're going to turn that on. On the side of the audio handle, you have a basic audio mixer. You will turn on 48 volt phantom power. You'll also switch it from internal to external microphone. A good start is to middle out these volume faders.